Hey guys, welcome to our Captain Jack Sparrow Sash tutorial. Let's get started. First, you want to cut out a test strip and dye it. This will let you know how long you want it to soak until you get your desired color. I'm using normal Lipton tea here and soaking the testing strip for about 30 minutes. You can definitely see a difference here, and I'm pretty happy with the look. Now on to the fun part. We want to make this sash look as if it's been through all of Captain Jack's adventures by puncturing, ripping, and destroying the full length. I'm using a pair of miniature clippers, a screwdriver, and a steel brush. Don't be afraid to get rough with it. The more torn and weathered, the better. Next, I'm tossing the sash into the washer and dryer in order to fully bring out those fringes and loose strings of the thread. This truly makes a difference, as you can tell. And now onto the dyeing. I'm adding about 4 bags of tea into a boiling pot of water, and then adding in the sash. Give it a good stir, and set a timer for about 30 minutes, and allow it to soak. When time is up, lift that sash up from the depths and squeeze out as much tea as you can. Set out to dry outside or in a place where you can spread it out fully. And there you have it, Captain Jack Sparrow's sash. Make sure you're happy with the color and add on some finishing rips and tears to complete the look. Huge thank you for Top Notch Costumes on Etsy for providing me with this sash. Until next time, thank you again so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and follow us on Instagram for all the savvy updates.